Officer Tracy Grady from the Sierra Vista Police Department. I'm the Community Resource Officer and Public Information Officer for the department. We'd like to remind you that according to Arizona revised statutes, you are required to wear a seatbelt while operating a motor vehicle. Please keep that in mind. If you do not have your seatbelt on while you're operating your motor vehicle, you're in violation of the law and you will receive a ticket.
Buckle up and be safe.